Understand. Discovering oneness within you is powerful cognition manifestation. Means you apply the right powerful cognitions within you, you will discover oneness within you. You apply the powerful cognitions in your life, you will discover oneness in relationships. The whole married life in Hinduism is all about discovering oneness in the relationships. Listen, more and more powerful cognitions were asked to be applied, to be manifest. More and more powerful cognitions were supposed to be breathed and lived. I tell you, more powerful cognitions, more matured you will be with you. More powerful cognitions, more matured you will be with others. Fundamentally, oneness in relationships is nothing but more and more powerful cognition. Means, the cognitions you carry about you, life, cosmos, body, mind, pleasure, pain, right, wrong, sex, lust, greed, death, all this should become very high, powerful cognitions. The more and more powerful cognitions, more and more you will discover oneness within you. Understand, oneness has nothing to do with so-called peace. Sometimes you can get peace just by becoming life negative, not doing anything. Many depressed people are very peaceful. They look very peaceful. They are almost silent. Peace, the so-called peace, is not the real powerful cognition. When you have real powerful cognition, you experience peace, no doubt. No doubt you experience peace. The kind of the peace you experience is called Paramashant. When powerful cognitions become your core cognitions, your basic ingredient, it is the substance for you to exist, then you start discovering oneness. You start discovering oneness.